little more energized than you would imagine at the third decade. We sound better than we used to. We can play better.
It's truly a family, you know, or an extended family, and it's a wonderful family.
They took us into the fold pretty easily, I'd say, Rand. You know, we're hometown guys from Woodstock, New York, me and Randy, and you know, Levon over the years, at least 10 or 15 years now.
My relationship with Garth and Levon has outlasted most of my marriages, you know.
These guys work together from Ronnie Hawkins days, man. Like Rick will tell anybody, they've been together for 25, 30 years.
After all is said and done, you know, I think we're old enough and wise enough to know that we're not going to change the world, but we're here to help the neighborhood. You gotta watch, 'cause your world, it ain't like her.
I want a two, a three.
came up like a lot of country kids down in Arkansas, and my big out was the 4-H club, and I would go to 4-H club meetings on a local level and enter the talent shows. I could play guitar a little bit. While I was still in high school, I started playing drums. When I finished up high school there in 58, we hit the road in June and headed out and got lucky and got work right off the bat. So we scored.
I'll be send just to losers and winners and all kinds of people that you might wanna know. And once you get it, and you can't forget it. Yes, Paul Cox Medicine Show. Well, you know he always holds it in a tent. If you're looking for the real thing, he could show you.
Yeah, WS Walcott's Medicine Show.
very, very young that music, I would end up playing music like me all my life, you know. And most people, when they get old, they can't wait to get old and retire. I can't wait to get a little older and pursue some new horizons.
Cinero on the doorpost. Saying this land is condemned. All the way from New Orleans to Jerusalem. Yeah, I travel. Where many martyrs fell, in a no one thing, nobody can sing them blues like Blind Willie McTell. Well, I heard the hoodlums singing as they were taking down the tent. The barren trees or the stars above were his only audience. You hear them charcoal gypsy meeting. I can't strike that feather well. And then I know one thing, nobody can sing. The slavery ships. Yeah, I can hear them cry, the moaning. And I can hear the undertaker's bell. And I know one thing, nobody can sing blues like Blind Willie McTell. sang. Ooh, black blind or Willie
fall. Since you've been gone, they blew up the Chicken Man over in Philly last night, and they blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. We're gonna see what them racket boys can do. Well, it's trouble bussing in from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble on that promenade, and the gambling commissioner's hand on by the skin of his teeth. Till everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday gone back. Put your makeup on and fix your hair up pretty. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Job and I put my money away, but I got them kind of debts that no honest man can pay. So I drew out all I had from the Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets on the Coast City bus. Till everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything will die someday, come back. Put your makeup on and fix your hair. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Looking for a job, but they're hard to find. These winners and these losers, and I'm south of the line. But I'm tired of getting caught out on a losing end. So I talked to a man last night, gonna do a little favor for him. Everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything will die someday, come back. Put your makeup on and fix your hair.
Shook my hand.
Guys, about 86, 87, joined the band in 1990. It takes a while to get the chemistry together. You know, we all get along real good, and it takes a while to learn how to fit in and play your part. You know, two sets of drums, two keyboards, singing vocals, and I think we're doing well. You know, we're advancing every year. We get a little bit better, and we just got to keep working hard at it.
Baby, don't you do it. Baby, don't do it. Don't you break my heart. Please don't do it. Don't you break my heart. Ain't a sacrifice to make you happy. Give nothing for myself. Now you wanna leave me, for they love for someone else. And my pride is
can't you see that I love you?
Don't you break my heart, please.
Every night. If we had to do it every night, I'm sure that we would have run it into the ground, and it's kept fresh by just living our life to the best of our ability.
Start looking.